डिजिटल ट्रांसमिशन, इन केस ऑफ डिजिटल ट्रांसमिशन आवर डेटा माइट बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ डिजिटल, माइट बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एनालॉग. सो दैट्स वाई वी आर हैविंग, इन केस ऑफ डिजिटल ट्रांसमिशन वी कैन हैव टू डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज. वन इज द डिजिटल डेटा, डिजिटल सिग्नल, एंड अदर वन इज द एनालॉग डेटा, डिजिटल सिग्नल. सो द इन केस ऑफ डिजिटल डेटा, डिजिटल सिग्नल, द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ डिजिटल एनकोडिंग ऑफ डिजिटल डेटा इज टू असाइन वन वोल्टेज लेवल टू बाइनरी वन एंड अनदर टू बाइनरी जीरो. सो मोर कॉम्प्लेक्स एनकोडिंग स्कीम्स आर यूज टू इम्प्रूव द परफॉर्मेंस एंड बाई ऑल्टरिंग द स्पेक्ट्रम ऑफ द सिग्नल एंड प्रोवाइडिंग सिंक्रोनाइजेशन कैपेबिलिटी. सो इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट द डेटा विल बी ट्रांसमिटेड एज इट इज, इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड टू द रेस्पेक्टिव डिजिटल सिग्नल. आई नो दैट क्वेश्चन इज कमिंग इन योर माइंड, देन इफ द डेटा इज ऑलरेडी इन द डिजिटल फॉर्मैट, देन वाई शुड आई मेक इट और एनकोड इट इन द डिजिटल transmission in the digital signal. So in that case, what will happen, we shall have to keep trace of different issues, we shall have to keep in mind different issues regarding the modulation, the respective baud rate and so many other issues. So the digital data cannot be sent or should not be sent as it is in the transmission. So that's why we might be having some complicated different methods with the help of we can do the digital signal encoding. So next one, we are having the next category, that is analog data and digital signals. So analog data such as the voice and video are often digitized to be able to use digital transmission facilities. The simplest technique is pulse code modulation, in short, in abbreviated form we can call it as PCM, and which involves sampling the analog data periodically and quantizing the samples. So here this analog data will be periodically will be checked, that after each and every period, period means actually we are considering a time slice. So after each and every period, the analog data will be read, and then that analog data, as the analog data is continuous, so we can have 3.4 volt, we can have 3.5 volt, we can have 3.6 volt, so it is continuous. So it has to be quantized so that we can form the respective digital signal in the transmission. Other than this PCM, also you can use a method known as delta modulation, also in the short form, that is the DM. So in this very chapter we are going to discuss different methods for digital data, digital signal, and also for analog data, analog digital signal into more details. So here actually we will be having our data either in the form of digital or analog, then initially we will be having some encoder, and then this encoder will make the digital signal available in the media, let it be g of t, let it be x of t, and then at the receiving end we'll be having some decoder, and then this decoder will reform the g of t back again. So if you plot this x of t along a time, the waveform will have a shape like this one. So encoding onto a digital signal. So in this particular video we have just discussed that what is the digital signal, and here we can have analog data and digital data both to get encoded in the form of digital signal. So in the next videos we'll be going for further more details with some examples. Thanks for watching this.
tutorialspoint.com, simply easy learning.